That night, as Max dreamt of endless games and belly rubs, he knew he was truly lucky. He had a loving owner, friends who adored him, and a heart bursting with happiness. Max's story was not just about a cute dog, but a reminder of the power of love and kindness that can touch the lives of many.